Most scully. Then we do it, Sam Scott.